hell of a presidential race, sir.
Every day the same damn joke. What the hell they make you out of?
Bourbon and poor choices.
With security at unprecedented levels, this isn't just a gathering of the world's most powerful leaders. It is the most protected event on Earth.
Welcome to London, Mr. President.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Bugs the hell out of me.
Get down!
An attack has decimated the British capital.
Five of the world's leaders are now dead.
Stay with me. We'll get you out of here.
The American president. President.
Now!
Is unaccounted for. Accounted for.
To our friends in the West.
Bakawe.
Number 6 on the 10 list.
What do you want?
Your president.
That's not going to happen.
Then every death from this moment forward will be on your head.
We have to find Bakawe before he finds the president.
We're going to kill him slowly and broadcast it live.
Yeah, well, you should have brought more men.
I will not be executed as propaganda. You don't let them take me. If it comes to it, I want you to kill me. That's an order.
London is just the first stop. Just imagine every major city descending into chaos. Your president dies tonight.
To those who threaten our freedom, America will rise up.
All right, here we go.
And make no mistake, we will find you. And we will destroy you.
Mike, we're getting you out.
Go, go, go! Rooftop, 3 o'clock!
Brace right back.
Oh my God.